Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away. To await the end of the world. This is your fate.
You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
You seem to have your wits about you, hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale. Thank you kindly.
must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me. See you go hollow. Seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Palm. Thou appearest to lack faith. Yet magnanimous are the gods. Cometh thou to confess, or to accuse? For indeed all sin is my domain. Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.
Accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroughland. Have you business with us? If not, I prefer to keep a distance, if possible. Hello there. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you. Oh my, you again. Oh, I know. How about this? I have to await my companions here anyway. So what if I were to teach you some miracles? Would that please you? That is a shame. But each to their own. Speak to me if you have a change of heart.
Give me warm. Give me soft.
one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Thank you. Yeah. So, 'tis thou who rescueth me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Tusk of Ulysil. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysil, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. Thou art in need. Pray summon me from my signature. It seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee. Dusk of Ulysil, it is an honor to see thee again. I shall follow thine wishes. If thou art in need, pray summon me again. I wish to be of assistance. May the flames guide thee.
Thank you. Somebody! Please, let me out of here. Somebody! Anybody! Help me! Unlock the door! Damn, I'm finished. How did this ever happen? Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels.
Thank you.
Here, over here.
You can smell me.
Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Luensius, Lord the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you.
Thank you. Aye, shall I? And I'll be to you. I'm Donal of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them. Well, I'm certain we will make a good trade eventually, so I am willing to share some tips. If you see kindling in the catacombs, use divine weapons. That will repair the reassembling skeletons. Thank you. That was a fine trade. I have this funny feeling we'll meet again soon. And you make another fine trade, of course.